tried to bring the stars to Earth each day. He watched them as they made their way above his little town, and wished that he could place them within the golden round. He could see celestial spheres are shining down, dazzling gems are sparkling in the northern crown. He gathered wheels and pendulums, gadgets and gears that he loved. In golden round he'd reconstruct what he had seen above. Sitting there so patiently, he labored night and day, and charted mechanisms of the zodiac to light his invention's way. Then fluttering wings of Pegasus did give him light. A microcosm in the golden round of the cock of light.
It was sublime. He tried to capture time, to put it in a box and there contain it. And though he somewhat aspiration sailed, he knew that one fine day he'd rise above it.
Ticking, and then all his clocks did too. He traveled universal clock and rang its highest chime, and disappeared into a mystic world beyond the veils of time. Then